looks. I'm like, oh.
The other thing is we got to make sure you can see, because I was trying to tell you guys before you went forward more, but no one heard me, that he was right in front of you, Corey, like right in front of you.
Well, I was like, I was doing the charge up, then all of a sudden I saw movement. I was like, oh.
No. I mean, Lotus was right in front of you.
Oh, okay.
And you couldn't see him.
It's all good. Maybe he'll see me this time.
Hopefully. That
might have just been something weird.
Having said that, hopefully I don't lose half my health to randomness this time.
Oh, if they can melee you or hit you for anything, it's a lot of damage.
Oh, no, I know. I'm just saying, like, yeah. We did that because I didn't know how close. Yeah. Yeah. That too, for sure.
Alright.
That definitely didn't help.
I'm gonna run the same stuff.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy with what I had, honestly. I've gotta get better at switching it, but that's for every game.
So, yeah.
I guess we'll find out now if Corey can see me or not. If you can see two people, then we might be good.
Okay, why is it I don't see anybody?
Alright, I see.
I officially see two. Now I have two people in front of me instead of just one.
Okay.
Last time you didn't even spawn in, Zach. You just had Axel in front of me. You didn't even exist.
I was a ninja.
He was the invisible worker.
He was the invisible employee.
I told his ass to get back to work. He finally made it in.
He's your best employee, which is the sad part.
He's the best employee I never saw. You know it's just Corey, right? When you can't see. I've never admit it.
So you guys like how dark it is in here?
Dude, then there's no way to adjust it.
Nope.
Like, they made this game dark, and that's good.
Alright, biotracker. We're clear. Alright, we need to find the location of HSU-507. Let's go search for some stuff. Yeah, those big guys... Yeah. We're not there last week.
So I found a locker.
Isn't that how it always is?
Well, I mean, it's still in.
Well, no, it's they are forcefully changing the levels up every single time.
So this are like...
this is going to run for 2 days more, and then they're gonna set up a new playthrough.
I got an ammo pack.
Metapag. Two uses.
Shit.
All right, this will be useful. I got a two-use metapag.
What the hell's a long-range flashlight?
Okay, long-range flashlight is to be able to see shadows. It's, I haven't really figured out how to use them yet. Because most of the time I'm thinking about it, I'm like, man, that sounds dangerous. I don't want to fucking...
use a long-range flashlight, yeah.
With light.
Don't mind me. I have a giant light cannon.
Yeah.
Blinded by the light. They say us run.
It's a fair by light cannon.
All right. Okay. Well. So this door now has nothing that behind it.
Cool.
What's this door? Oh wait, there is one behind this door.
Also cool.
There is nothing behind the north door. And nothing behind the east door. So, the first door 973 and then door 204 on the west side. 973 has nothing behind it, but if I remember right, they're both connected. So, let's go in with this one guy.
Damn it. Okay, so
lights off?
Yep.
Yeah, and then I got my gavel equipped. Yep, okay.
I wish I could lock control.
That's why I did toggle crouch.
Right. Oh, do you have... Can I
put... right there. Okay.
Can I change settings to toggle?
Yes.
I should probably do that.
I'm gonna step up on this guy.
I don't see nothing. Back.
Well, it's because you gotta get super close to him.
Don't
yeah,
worry.
Don't worry about
you,
it.
You have a
he's right game. Around the corner. Yeah, we don't want more
do
than
see
one.
Him flashing to the right there.
He's like right in front of us, Corey. To but around this little
I'll
corner.
Just let you take it out.
So Corey, come to where I'm at. So let's see where Lotus is now.
Yeah.
See
okay, he's right
mm-hmm.
there.
Like I said, he was around that corner. It's nice. Better for us to do one at a time anyway. I really wish I could slow down.
Alright, we have one more further up. Straight west, 280. Or the 260 area.
I would like to try to kill it.
Alright. Careful as you walk around. Oh, he's just staring at the door. Alright. He starts twitching.
Nice
job.
Thank you. I like that I can walk while I charge that. Alright, I'm gonna stay up and find
this
shit.
Room is clear.
Indeed. Got a door.
Alright, hold on.
Yep, I'm not gonna open it. I was just saying I've got one. It's to the.
Yeah, I don't. There's. Okay, he's behind this door. I was wondering where the hell that sound's coming from. It's from that door. Is this the security door or is this the key card door? This is the key card door. Key orange 35.
Okay, so do we want to do this, or do we want to go to one of the other doors?
We won't be able to open that door until we...
Well, not the key card one, but the side one.
Yeah, we'll want to do this one.
All right, I'm going to light off. All right.
There's a terminal, but...
You want to try the terminal?
Try the terminal.
All right. If, and then at the top it should say, like, type commands in, and it'll tell you what commands you got.
Random open box with tool refill packs. And oh, I can only hold one or the other, huh?
What do you have currently?
Metapack.
Metapack? Alright, I'll hold the tool refill.
Yeah, I figured metapack's pretty important.
Yeah. Oh, the thing about medpacks, so if your health is below 20%, The game will regen health up to 20%. So try not
so
to
never
use,
use it.
Pack.
Okay, yeah, until gotcha.
Until your teammate's at 4 or at 20 health at least, or 20% health.
Understood. So fuck the police.
Okay, this term
coming straight out of Compton. All
right, I gotcha.
Because it's actually like physically asking you to know the names of the items in this game.
Yeah, let's see. List. Oh wait, not Lister. List. Key orange 35. Ping. Oh wait. Ping. Orange 35. Okay, it's too far away. That's fine. So we found a tool refill and a medi pack already.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I have an ammo pack.
And an ammo pack?
Yeah, I have an ammo pack.
Okay, so we found one med pack. There's another med pack, and then there's one more ammo pack. And I have the only tool refill, I believe. Okay.
Probably in one of those doors we didn't go.
So the ping system works. When I ping the item, we'll be able to hear a tiny little like ding in our headphones, and we'll kind of have to like listen to where it's going at. That's the only way that we'll know where it's at.
Oh man, let me make sure I got my stereo on.
Yeah.
I'm good for that. I'm good on that right now. See how well we actually.
Let's, oh, actually, let me go close this door.
I'm a lemming.
Alright.
Taste the sun!
And then we will close
this
door.
Hella bright.
Yeah, it's pretty bright.
We
after
lock
Axel back.
Well,
wait for
once,
me.
Once Axel passes by, I'll close the door. Alright. Let's go check out those other doors. Or this door over here. Alright, nothing in this door. A locker?
Broken-ish wall where people can come in.
What we got?
It's a seafoam
grenade?
Yeah, seafoam grenade.
Oh, that's fancy.
I wonder if I can hold that.
That's a breakable door.
Ooh. Breakable door.
Nothing in here, Zach.
Just the seafoam grenade? Alright.
Yeah, just the seafoam.
Alright, we'll just close this door then. And then we will move to this door.
This door over here?
Yep, this door that is the door towards the security door, I believe.
We already got the pump, or is it?
No, it was the door over there to the west.
The left.
Yeah, we're going north now.
Give me one sec.
You guys ready?
Sure. Flashlight off.
Yep.
I mean, there's nobody behind here, but just in case.
I'll trust the game as soon as I trust myself. I also hear it ticking.
I keep hearing dripping and saliva. I don't know.
Okay, so that's that ambientness to keep you on your edge.
That's the
ambient noises, man.
Alright, then I'm never gonna move forward because the ambient noise keeps freaking me the fuck out.
I mean,
okay,
that one's
well,
not that
I'll
freaky.
You know. Alright, so there's two guys behind this door, and the noises are coming from those two guys.
So use my giant ass flashlight and use that, right?
Yeah. Okay. So for now, we can do the same setup if you want. You can aim at the door, and then we'll seafoam the door, and then we will have ourselves a firefight. Not yet. Axel seafoaming.
Axel's buttons.
There we go.
We can do one more, but it's up to you.
We should be okay.
Alright,
I'm gonna leave my lights on since we're just gonna have a fight. Holding E. Everyone stand here.
Yeah, we gotta stand.
Now it's gonna spread. Stand in your positions. Stand in the positions.
I'm trying to. Where is it? Oh shit, they're way over here this time.
Alright, they're breaking through. I'm watching that other door. Clear. Alright, all clear.
How's everyone's health?
You're out of ammo?
Yeah, the sentry's out.
Oh, well, yeah, I can give you a...
That's totally right, yeah. Oh, that's me, yeah.
There you go.
And
I have one more.
Yeah, if you want, yeah.
What's up?
How's everyone health?
I'm at 97.
I have... Where the hell is my health again?
The big white bar at the bottom center screen.
Oh, 87%.
You're the one who plays this game.
I played it one time.
5 hours. He's the one that has more experience than us. Come on, we're lemmings.
How far I can get here.
We're lemmings. Lead the way.
All right, lights off.
To bring up the giant flashlight. God.
Crouch. And
what? Goddamn! All right, after this room, I'm crouching. I'm gonna fucking toggle my crouch.
We got two dudes. All
right, I want to kill one.
All right, one's gonna be. All right, so I'm aiming kind of down there at this corner. He's going to be behind that. The other one is going to be right on that corner, the right-hand corner of the stairs.
That one's going to be rough.
Well, I mean, if we go one and kind of split, or you guys can do it, take him out, just
He's not. Wait. He's active. Okay, he's dark.
Yeah, watch your dudes.
My guy's on the right. Do you want left or right?
Where is this guy? Seen.
I don't see the left guy, but I see the right guy. He's around the corner.
Alright.
Behind the door.
It's alright. We'll get there. Oh, stop.
I'm not moving anything.
We'll just take care of the guy on the right first.
He's gonna be behind the crate over there, Axel.
I see him. Okay, I'm headed towards that guy, but careful. Alright, my guy's lit up on the left.
Just hold position for now.
Yep.
Until Axel takes care of that.
Okay, so that guy. Okay, I don't got no move on this guy.
Got him. Yeah. My guy's down.
Alright, you stand, Corey?
Nice.
Hit him again. Never mind. He's dead.
Yeah,
okay.
If you do the full...
I thought it was more than one. Alright.
No.
Move down and
as
then...
As long as it's above half, it can kill the small guy.
Alright, we still have one possibly in front of us. It's about, let's see, this is... We got 10 meters, 15, 20 meters, maybe 30 meters out from our position. It's gonna be north 15 from my spot. North 15.
I'm going for it. Careful.
Careful.
Stopping. Still no eyes on it. Oh, but I hear it.
It'll be behind the pillar.
All right. Care.
Move it forward. Take the right.
Should be on your right, Axel.
Okay, careful. I'm still waiting to hear it.
Might be behind that box.
I hear it.
Fucking don't see it at all. Going up on the stairs so I can try to get better eyes. No, it's not up the stairs. I'm past it, right? It's gotta be over there. I don't see it.
Hold on, he's actually above us. Maybe.
I think he's not on our level because I don't see him at all. Like he's
yeah, that's
I
the hard
hear.
Part. I cannot tell if it's above or below us.
That's fine. Making my way over to this. Is a stairway of some type?
Alright, there is one more over here though, Axel. Be careful, that might be behind you.
Careful.
It's gonna
it
might be under me.
I think it's under us. Yeah, we're going down. 50C, zone 50C. There's light over here to the left, to the right.
I see him.
There's a good amount of light over here. We're going down here.
Yeah.
Okay, I see him way
the
fuck over there.
50C and then come down. You should be able to see him.
I see him over here.
Okay, I see you.
I'm going for this one.
Careful.
I'm going to wait. I'm going to get here and then wait for him to
do
his cycle.
I'm just watching you.
Yep, you're fine. I'm going to wait for him to cycle. Yep, there he goes. And...
Nice job.
Thank you. All right,
so besides that one that we cannot see...
Which I'm gonna go look for him.
Yeah, just be careful in the dark over
there. I actually think I know where he's at. I think he's up here. Way over this way.
Oh, that is a ladder.
Yeah,
I see him. I found him.
Cool. I found a door.
Directly in front of me.
Oh, hey.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
Oh, hey! He lit up finally! He wasn't there when I went over here.
Yeah, that would've been- that's some dumb luck that we didn't see that. Or he didn't catch us.
Dude, where the fuck was he? Actually.
Alright,
I'm heading towards him. Oh.
Hold on. Okay.
Yeah, I got out of his range just in time. He looked at me and everything, I was like, no! Hi, Corey.
Oh my god, dude, he's fucking huge.
Dude, he looks pretty big. Do we need to just... Well, let's make sure there's nothing else in this room and then blow his brains out if we have to.
I don't see anything else. I didn't see anything else.
Did we go all the way to the right, though? There's, like, all that section over there.
There's a walk around, but I didn't
see
anything.
Hold on.
I'm gonna go check the walk around. One sec.
I saw nothing that way on the biotracker, just saying.
Okay, yeah. I mean, if you're good and you think the biotracker's all good, go for it.
Right, I'm going to...
Well, wait for me to get back over there real quick so I can help shoot him. Whoa. What the...
Oh, God.
Shit. Oh,
okay, he's dead.
Oh, okay, cool.
Never mind. Oh, God.
I'm coming back. Don't die.
Just fucking die. Dude.
Turn on your flashlights.
Okay.
Turn on your flashlights.
Alright, we're good.
Alright. My flashlight is dumb bright. Like, it's awful. This is the worst flashlight I've ever seen.
That's because there's a mild amount of fog down here.
Okay. This is D&D fog.
Yeah.
So I use to limit vision if you have dark vision, bitch.
Yep. Okay, so I'm at 39% health.
Do you need a medipack?
I might. That might be a good idea.
How do I give you a medipack?
Select medipack and then
use medipack on Vextris. Here you go, boy. How you feeling?
Thank you. 39% now.
We should probably give you another one.
There's another ammo pack.
How many uses do you got?
I mean, you'll be all right then. I'm pretty 35% on my assault rifle, 52% on shotgun.
I'm at 36 and 50.
Exactly.
Save it for now.
Another one. I got another charge, so that's fine.
Yeah, I'll grab it because I don't have anything right now.
Yeah, he used his tool refill, so we're good. And we'll save him for when we find something else. We should find some more stuff though in here, hopefully.
I'm gonna go check doors and see what we got behind him real quick. Right?
Yeah, I'm just gonna mad search the room. We should be cool with everything in here, so I'm just gonna run like an idiot.
I'm just gonna check this game out as much as I can.
I'm enjoying it. Oh, that's what I need to do while we're doing this. Where are my fucking key maps?
There's fog down here. That's why I couldn't see shit.
Yeah, the fog is definitely there. And I still can't. Yeah, you're right. I can't believe that guy didn't see us. How do I toggle crouch? Here's crouch. Hello.
What's up, Aaron?
Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die.
We're fine right now.
How do I? There's no.
We had a panic moment because I was trying to. The big guy. He takes more than one swing.
Yeah, I'm just like, turn on your flashlight.
Yeah, you see what happens when you turn your flashlight? Can't see shit.
Look, man, it would have helped versus that guy right at that moment, in front of you.
Sure.
All right, how do I turn on toggle for crouch?
In the options menu.
Options, not in mapping?
Should be, not gamepad map, key mouse. Maybe gameplay?
Might be gameplay.
Yeah, gameplay.
Yep. Crouch toggle.
There we go.
I don't need bird. Don't need sprint toggle. Nope. I don't give a shit about the rest of it. Okay, cool. That is great. And no, I don't want aim toggle.
I'm looking around still too. I think we only have one.
Oh,
we got a terminal.
There's a terminal in here.
Detecting personnel.
Ooh. I'm just keep looking around.
Alright,
Look around near that area where that jackass was.
Key. Orange. 8.
See, that's way too involved to have to know all that first level.
8-5? Or 8-3?
That seems like that should be.
Gotta know how to ask your DOS questions, my dude.
I mean, that's cool, except for I don't know the, you know, codex for this particular interface. What script are we using? I'm only familiar with like 2 or 3. It might not be the one that I use in this future apocalypse world.
Watching you type.
I mean, if you've got like a basic somewhere where I can go look.
Corey, move your hand. Your mouse is in my face.
I want to look at your screen and over your shoulder.
You guys hear it?
I heard a little bit, then it only pinged once.
All I heard was swing.
I'm going to ping it again. I'm going to ping it again. Oh, wait.
Okay, I hear it on... But I think it's either in someone else's one or it's just weirdly far away.
Ping it again.
So only the person at the terminal can hear it.
No, you guys should be able to hear it too.
I don't think I can.
I, The minute I started walking away, like that time, but when you did it again.
Here, try it again. It's tough for me to tell if I'm hearing it myself or I'm hearing it through someone else's line.
It should be a very, very, very faint pain.
It is definitely very faint, so then I guess I am hearing it.
I'm hearing it from the right, so... escape. I heard it from west, which means that... Where are we at?
Map.
Probably in this door, in this room. If you guys are looking at the map.
Yeah, 50 feet.
Yeah.
It's a security door.
Yep, that's the next door that we have to open.
Alrighty.
Let's... Hopefully it's not an alarm door.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Fall damage.
Alright, reloading.
Two used to doom.
There's nothing behind this door. And it's not alarmed, so all we have to do is just do a scan.
Remember, we got sent in the area. Flashlight's on or off?
We're fine right now. Hold on. I see nothing in this room.
There's some boxes room. Right away.
Found another ammo box.
Found glow
okay,
sticks.
Should be in here. Okay. It'll be key orange.
Alright, I got some glow sticks. Got some more glow sticks. Okay, I can only hold one glow sticks. Someone wants glow sticks.
I found more med pack.
Okay, I'll come grab those since I already have
one. It's got three uses.
Okay, that'll put me at max, I'm guessing. I'm guessing you can only have four. Where is it?
Here. Right here.
Yep, yep. Great. Oh, shit, I think you trade no matter what. Who needs meds? Because it doesn't, like, add it to my stash.
I'll take some meds.
Alright, 1 second. So what I'm going to do is switch these. And then I'm going to go over to you.
You can only have the flashlight. God.
Alright, so now I have a 3 med pack one. What you got
me? I found a tool refill pack.
We could probably just spam that since none of us are at 100% tool right now. Not like we're gonna, you know. We should only necessarily save them if we don't have anything else to pick up.
No.
Let's see right now. Does anyone want more glow sticks or are we all glow sticked up?
I'm good. I have seafoam grenade. I probably should have used that on the dude.
Yeah.
That might have been a smart idea.
Nah.
Alright, hold on a moment. I'm gonna try something.
Oh god! Jesus.
Yeah, watch out for your fall damage, guys.
Dude, it is ridiculously easy.
It's really easy to take fall damage.
Like, if you run off of a small ledge, that's it, man. You're done. Like, stairs or nothing.
You guys stay in this room. I'm gonna ping the terminal.
Okay, give me one moment to go to that room. Because I got lost.
Where was I at?
Could be in a locker or just on the table?
It might be in there. I'm not sure. Let me just ping it real quick.
There's another door over here.
I heard it ping on my end. Did you hear anything?
I didn't hear nothing.
Axel, are you in there?
I'm not in there. 1 sec. I'm trying to get back to there. Door roof and entrances.
Check your map.
So much work. Alright, hit it.
I'm gonna ping it again.
Yeah, I'm not.
again. Going again. Do you not hear anything?
Nope.
There's nothing in the...
Okay. What other room could it possibly be?
Well, there is a room, like I was saying, on the other end of the one we were just in.
Okay.
See if I can find it. It's gonna be the exact opposite, and basically it's kind of northeast.
Up near what, 51A?
I think so.
Or do you want to do the door, 162?
Either one, I mean...
Alright, we do... Let's do, 162. There's nothing behind this door.
Okay. Yeah, let's do it.
So we can have flashlights if you want.
Taste the power of the sun.
Alright, make sure not to pass everything up. Just check things as you go. Okay. Slow. Let me just check. Alright, nope, we're good. There's a box right here?
Yeah, I saw that. I see another one.
Nope, close.
Yep, I think it's another handle locker. Just gotta hack this thing, you know.
See if I'm grenade?
It's not letting me fire the interval from my hacker.
He's still.
Something happened. I can't, like, hit the hack button.
Yeah. Oh, found the key.
I'm gonna walk away from that and just... Yeah. Okay, right. I got out of it. I got stuck there.
Now we have to head back to where we started.
Yay.
Let's make sure we close all the doors as we go here. This way. Watch out! Oh, Axel, that was risky.
He's gonna die to his own fall damage.
Yeah.
He's so used to jumping off of skyscrapers.
Dude, you just jump off everything.
He just jumps off the ledge.
Fucking fog, bro. It's so bright.
Dude, I'm trying to have my bright ass light. It's not helping, it's only hindering.
Yup. Stairs.
Sometimes you see better in the dark, sometimes you see better with the flashlight. Choice.
I cannot close this door. Alright, that door's gonna stay open.
I found the way out!
And then we'll close this one. Nope, can't close that one either. Alright, now which, we're heading towards... That door, right? No, that's not the door.
Here.
Should be this door, I believe. Yeah.
This area?
No. Not that door. Where the hell's the door at?
Is it this door?
I don't know.
It might. Is it that one?
No.
That's a terminal.
So
that's a door that we've been through already. Oh, that is the door. Okay. I'm through here, guys.
To the door! I was right for once. Give me a moment. Ah, I'm back.
Alright. Check our room here. Alright, we got a big ass door here. And then we have that door to the right.
Set this entry here.
And then we have, Alright. Do you want to? We could set a crossfire,
right there.
Kind of in this corner here,
okay.
Like way in this corner, if you want. All right, and then we'll cover. Do you want to? Oh wait, Axel needs the. Who grabbed the tool refill?
I.
the gun, see if I'm combat. Alright, I got ammo pack. How are we doing on ammo?
I'm
on 76 and
5384 for
100.
Me.
5384? Alright, Axel, come here. E on you. And then I will E myself.
E yourself.
And then, alright, that's better. Yeah.
So, do I want to foam a door, or...?
Yeah, do you want to foam the big door?
Yeah, which one? This one?
This one over here.
On my way.
Near the east.
On my way.
Oh, hey, there's a...
Oh, shit. Mist. This is a big-ass door.
Long-range flashlight.
Hey, that's what I got.
I don't know what it takes the place of, but... Launch the foam real quick.
Alright.
Foam launcher? Foam launcher? Or not?
Is it not letting you fire?
No.
Huh.
This is the second time. For
let's try
something.
Hang on.
Because I wasn't able to,
Get behind the wall over there, maybe. I don't know, man.
Right, like right here?
Or no, I'm gonna throw this foam grenade.
Oh, yeah, go for it.
Well, that was fucking useless. Hang on, let's do it again.
Oh, there it goes.
Awesome.
Yeah,
okay.
It usually takes two. Yeah, this, so I can't hack either. I tried to hack earlier and I got stuck because I couldn't, like, click. So,
weird.
I hope I can shoot.
Play the first level of this game.
Here, fire a shot.
Nope. One sec.
Yeah,
I think I might know what it is. There we go.
You get it?
Yep.
Okay.
I fucked up my control.
Okay. Well, that door's foam, so foam this door, I guess.
Okay. Cool. This which one? This one?
Yeah. The Z49E.
Sounds really satisfying.
It actually does sound pretty satisfying. Alright, well, all cool.
Alright.
Weapons out, lights up. Let's
lights
do this.
Up.
Fog! Damn!
Damn, fog!
Alarm. Stand in the circle.
Alright,
spread out. Be ready to grab your points.
I'm gonna
grab the front point real quick.
This one's done.
Grab one more point.
Got this one.
Okay, be ready for the doors to break.
Here they come.
There's one. Oh, dude, it's doing another set.
Oh, another set.
Shit. Get in a set. They're out. Oh, shit.
Oh, damn, I'm down. Go, turret, go. Pick me up if you can.
How do I pick up?
Oh, it's
should be E, I think.
Pick him up.
Try it. Got me. Alright, got it. Help.
Almost. Axel, it's all you.
I'm trying. Nope.